Anderson has been automatic all season long. He's been perfect on field goal attempts and PATs. Placement, the kick. It is no good. It missed wide to the left.
Brett Favre goes back to pass. He pumps. Now he fires over the middle. Intercepted. I can't believe what I'm seeing right now. It was intercepted by Tracy Porter. Snap good. Spot down. Walsh's kick is up. And it is no good. He missed it. And are you kidding me? The season can't end like that.
This is the moment. This is the day. When I sent all my doubts and tears on their way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play. It's here and now, today.
Waiting deep for the Vikings. Sherrills will try to return, survives one hit, looking for blocks. Sherrills, what a start! Out to the 44, knocked down by Morstead, the punter. Down to three, extra men on the rush. Keenan floats, right. Jerry is right out of bounds near the 15. Tossed to McKinnon. Jarek McKinnon gets a block for the touchdown. Third down and seven. Keenan slips up, throws, finds Diggs, first down, and more. Out near the 40.
This is the moment.